Now hold on. I know the enemy has been telling you some stuff. I know he has, because that lizard has been talking to me too. But I came to tell you today, that lizard has no power over you. He might bruise your heel, but you're going to crush his head in the name of Jesus. I am going to make it. I shall live and not die. I'm going to raise my kids. I'm going to make a difference in the world.